Hello, my name is Zach Schnell, and I work as the environmental science instructor at Pamlico Community College. When I was in college, I was able to participate in study abroad opportunities, and those are some of the best opportunities I ever had while in college. So that is why I'm creating a study abroad opportunity for the students of Pamlico Community College. So where are we going? Well, to the beautiful country of the Philippines.
Why was this country chosen? Well, the Philippines is a remarkable country that has a lot to offer, with its unique culture, different natural environment, and provides other opportunities that students can learn from. Oh, also, I used to live there as a Peace Corps volunteer. While I lived there for 2 years, I made many friends and contacts that are now willing to help assist with bringing a small group of students over. Even the local government units of Farol and Ojongan, Romblon, will let us participate with their projects. Oh, by the way, that's where we'll be traveling to, in the small province of Romblon. Once there, we will be able to get a lot of hands-on experience in topics of coastal resources management, solid waste management, natural resource conservation, ecotourism, environmental education, and much, much more.
Now here's the tough part. While I am able to put together a 30-day trip fairly cheaply, I am still asking and looking for donations to help sponsor some of the students for the trip. The group will be comprised of mostly environmental science students, of about maybe 4 or 5 students, and myself. Now the estimated cost for one student is about $2,800, and that includes everything. If you are interested in helping and donating, please contact my email address below, or Michelle Navarre, who is the Foundation Development Officer, at also the email address below. And any amount donated is tax deductible and would be greatly appreciated. As a bonus for the adventure, the trip will also be documented in video throughout the entire process, before, during, and after. And so you can see what the students are up to during the entire journey. So if you have any questions, please feel free to ask, and thank you very much for your support.